Friends, today in this class we are going to study a new topic. We are going to solve those questions in which both addition and subtraction will come together.
So we are going to study the topic addition and subtraction together. So if both addition and subtraction are present together in the question, then we will solve stepwise according to the sign, that are plus sign or minus sign present between the two numbers. Agar question mein plus or minus dono sign present hai, to hum log isko one by one stepwise isko solve karenge. Point number two, if there is no sign before the number or first number, then its sign is always taken as plus. अगर कोई number लिखा हुआ है लेकिन उसके पीछे कोई sign नहीं लगी हुई है तो हमको मानना है कि वो जो है positive sign है, plus sign है. For example, we are going to solve this question, that is 134 minus 79 plus 286. इसमें plus sign भी है और माइनस साइन भी है, तो इसको हम स्टेप वाइज सॉल्व करेंगे. पहले स्टेप में 134 से 79 सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे. सो इन फर्स्ट स्टेप वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट 79 फ्रॉम 134. सो 134 माइनस 79 विल गिव 4 माइनस 9 विल इट्स 14 माइनस 9 वी विल गेट इट 5. It will become 2, 1 carry, 12 minus 7 we will get 5. So 134 minus 79 we will get as 55. Now for step 2, this 55 will be carried out. Is 55 ko hum yahan se carry karke is step 2 ka pehla number bana denge. Ye 55 jo hai ye step 2 ka पहला नंबर हो गया. और इसमें हमको ऐड करना है 286. तो 55 में 286 सब ऐड कर देंगे. सो ऑन एडिंग 55 विथ 286 वी विल गेट 6 plus 5 11. 11 में 1 एंड 1 कैरी, 5 plus 1 6 and 6 plus 8 14, 4 carry, 1 2 plus 1 we will get 3. So 55 will added with 286 we will get 341. So we can see when 134 subtract 79 and added with 286 we will get here 341. Now we are going to solve one more question to make our concept more clear. We are going to solve this question, that is 375 minus 218 plus 519 minus 176. Here two numbers, 375 and 519, are with positive sign, plus sign, and two numbers 218 and 176 are with minus sign. Now we are going to solve it stepwise. In step 1 we will subtract 218 from 375. So 15 minus 8 will get 7. This will become 6. 6 minus 1 will get 5 and 3 minus 2 will get 1. This 157 will be carried in second step like this. So 157 plus 519. We will add it and we will get 9 plus 7 16. 6 1 will carry, 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 1 will get here 7, and 5 plus 1 6, 676. Now this 676 will be carry forward in step 3. So we'll write here 676, and from this 676 we will subtract 176. So we'll write here 176 and we will subtract it. 6 minus 6 will get 0, 7 minus 1 will get 0, and 6 minus 1 will get 5. So finally we are getting 500. So when 375 minus 218 plus 519 minus 176, we are getting this 500. So this is the result, this is the answer. So we have solved this question stepwise. There is one more method to solve this question. Now we are going to solve the same question in different way. Here some numbers have positive sign before them and some have negative sign, minus sign before them. Here 375 and 519 has plus sign, and 218 and 176 has minus sign. So first of all we will add the numbers with plus sign. So the plus sign are 375 and 519. So 375 and 519 on adding will give 9 plus 5 14. So 4 here, 1 will be carried, 7 plus 1 8, and 8 plus 1 9, and 5 plus 3 8. So we are getting 894. Now adding the number with negative sign, that is minus sign, where minus sign 218 and 176 has minus sign. So 218 and 176 will be added together. We have to add the numbers with minus sign. So 6 and 8, 8 6 14, 4, 1 will carry here, 1 plus 1 2, 2 plus 7 9, and 2 plus 1 3. So we are getting 394. Now we will subtract the second sum from the first sum. So the second sum is 394 and the first sum is 894. So we will subtract 394 from the first sum, that is 894. So 4 minus 4 will get 0, 9 minus 9 0, and 8 minus 8 will get 5. So 375 minus 218 plus 519 minus 176 will give here 500. And the same answer we have got in our previous method. So the same question we have solved it in two ways and we are getting the same answer, that is 500, on solving in this method and on solving by this stepwise method, we are getting the same answer 500. So students, you can use any of the two method to solve the questions.